their opponents. At a total combined weight of 622 pounds, The Undertaker and Kane.
We're getting set for some tag team action here.
Well, this match should be interesting, to say the least.
Interesting? That's a nice way to describe a Luke Harper match. I prefer freaky, but I guess interesting works.
He drops the elbow. And the knuckles connect.
Luke Harper is on a roll right now and gaining lots of ground.
There's another elbow drop.
A challenge that will go down in history as one of The Undertaker's most fierce is Brock Lesnar.
Oh, man.
The two became embroiled in a battle that began over the WWE Championship, but with each punch, kick, and hold, it became more and more personal.
Wow, he's still down after that. The quick kick. Did you see the force behind that?
Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now.
Michael, you talked about the dead man versus the beast. Those matches kept everyone on the edge of their seats. You know, a match is special when the people in the locker room and backstage are watching it intently. I don't know if things will ever be resolved when it comes to Undertaker and Brock Lesnar. And you know what?
What?
I'm actually okay not finding out. Eric Rowan has found an answer here. Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Bam!
Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now.
Eric Rowan has found an answer here. Oh! Oh, that did it. Oh!
Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now.
Eric Rowan has found an answer here. Thank you. showing some expert prowess here. Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Eric Rowan is sizing up the situation.
And that should do it. Can he score the pin? He's seated up. Here he comes.
Whoa, don't get up.
Eric Rowan is getting ready here.
What a move. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
How is he still on his feet?
And there's the save.
And here comes his partner. The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on. Taker relentless.
Undertaker's not playing around. The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
You know, the brutality of Kane's tombstone piledriver is known far and wide. But it's not just the viciousness of the move itself that makes it so notorious. It's the times and places Kane has chosen to use it. I don't think there's a more telling picture of Kane's utter ruthlessness than his history with the tombstone. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Oh, and he's gonna have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
Undertaker is so destructive.
The Undertaker.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
He's going for the pin.
Oh. Oh, the Undertaker is a force within the ring. The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. Not this. Great. When is the last time you saw Undertaker go down like that?
Shoulders down. And he makes the save, stopping either of his opponents from getting in.
And Undertaker kicks out. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Ooh! Hey now! And the offensive display by Luke Harper.
He could pin his opponent right here! And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
Oof! Man!
Luke Harper is showing at this point.
Oh, man! And the offensive display by Luke Harper.
Oh! That landed like a ton of bricks.
His shoulders are down. He breaks up the pin, and the match continues. He's measuring.
You gotta be kidding me!
Devastating. Simply devastating. His partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
Big opening here for Taker. The cover.
And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. Undertaker is so destructive.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Ouch! Oh, the Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Will it be? Two!
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Look out!
Two!
Oh, you do not get up from that. Looks like we're going back inside.
Four.
Oh, wow.
Five.
Now back to the ring. He's got him.
Oh, there it is.
Look at this. This could be it.
Oh, my. The Undertaker.
There's the pin.
Keep breaking. breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
Oh, man.
Undertaker's not playing around. Luke Harper doesn't know what hit him.
The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
There's the tag, and he's ready to roll.
What a shot!
Eric Rowan is looking for something big here.
This could do it. Two.
Great move. Eric Rowan is some. Eric Rowan, what a crafty maneuver.
Two.
Three. Eric Rowan wins. Eric Rowan gets it done, folks.
Some of those highlights. Let's go to the highlights here. Here are some highlights from the
That was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here are your winners.
An emotional victory here tonight.